Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So today we are back with another recipe from the Konkani cuisine, Kulita Saru. Kulit means horse gram. So this is a horse gram rasam or horse gram soup. It can also be called as kolle rasam. So let's see how to make this quick and simple recipe. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get the latest notification from us. To make this recipe, we need 1 cup of horse gram, 2 to 3 dried red chili, 1/2 teaspoon of hing powder, 1 teaspoon of toor dal, 2 teaspoon of coriander seed and 1 teaspoon of jeera, a small piece of tamarind, 1/2 teaspoon methi seed, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, salt as per taste and 1 tablespoon grated coconut, 1/2 teaspoon jeera, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seed and few curry leaves for tempering. Firstly, to begin with, wash and soak the horse gram for about 3 to 4 hours. Next, in a pressure cooker, add the horse gram and about 3 to 4 cup of water. Pressure cook the horse gram for about 3 to 4 whistles in medium flame. Next, in a kadai, add about 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and to it add grated coconut, methi seed, coriander seed, toor dal, dried red chili, hing powder, pepper powder and saute everything until it gets aromatic. In a mixer, add the roasted mixture and 3 tablespoons of horse gram which we had previously cooked, salt, tamarind and little water and grind until you get a fine paste. In a kadai, add about 1 tablespoon of coconut oil and to it add mustard seed, jeera and curry leaf to prepare the tempering. In a thick bottom vessel, add the water which had been strained from the horse gram. Add the masala paste which we had previously prepared to the horse gram water. Mix well and allow it to cook. Add salt as per taste and mix the gravy well. Add the tempering which we had previously prepared and mix well. Switch off the flame and garnish with some freshly chopped coriander leaves. Now your saru is done. Do try this simple recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like our video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. There are few more videos on your screen. Do click and enjoy them as well. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Have a nice day and keep smiling.